And in Bartlett, Fish and Game helped a lost hiker last night. 39-year-old Bradford Nelson from Wisconsin hiked to the summit of Mount Kearsage North on Saturday. Now, Fish and Game says after exploring the summit, Nelson went off the trail and got lost. Unable to self-rescue, Nelson called for assistance around 11 p.m. And Fish and Game found Nelson near the summit at 2:40 a.m. Nelson was escorted back to the trailhead, and Fish and Game is reminding hikers to prepare themselves before you go hiking.